Hello everyone, this is Jen. I just wanted to do a short collection video and show you guys my makeup collection and give you an idea of the products that I use. Starting off with my brushes, these are my dirty ones. And these are the ones that are clean. I use various different brands, but all of them are inexpensive. I don't have any, you know, MAC or Sigma. I use Essence of Beauty from CVS, which are really, really good brushes. I also have some from the e.l.f. Regular line, the $1 ones, and the $3 studio ones. First off, this would be my cream bases and shadow primers. As you can see, I have the Urban Decay Primer Potion, as well as the e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. So, Alex and I will be doing a video on eye primer soon to, you know, compare the more expensive to the less expensive ones for you guys. And, show you how they work, and, basically explain eyelid primers to you if you're not already familiar with what they do. This would be my liquid and cream gel liners, and this would be my pencil liners, and these are the mascaras that I use the most. My favorites. Love Lash Blast by CoverGirl. Rimmel's Sexy Curves Mascara is another really good one. So, yeah. On to the next drawer. These are my loose pigments and single eyeshadows. I have some Maybelline ones. Some CoverGirl. These I got off eBay. They're just pigment samples. These are from Pure Luxe. And they are sample jars of their mineral eyeshadows, and they're really generous size. Most of them are a dollar a piece. Some of the glitters and the more extravagant, I guess you could say, ones cost a little more for a sample, but they're well worth it. I'll put the link in the sidebar for any of you who want to give it a try. They have a lot of colors. And they're really, really good quality. But, yeah. Also, if you guys see anything in this video that you would like to know more about, like know what it is or where to get it or want to see a review on it, let me know. Just send me a comment or a message. These are my little compacts and palettes. I have L'Oreal Hip. These Hot Topic palettes, which are really, really nice, I think. They're about $6, I believe. And you get 5 different eyeshadows, the bright colors, the really pigmented. Really happy with those. And just some other random ones in here. Like I said, if you see something you want to know about, just let me know. This would be my lip drawer. Lip glosses, lipsticks, lip liners, lip balms, everything in here. I have, you know, lip plumpers, plumping glosses, all different kinds of stuff, like I said. Just ask if you want to know anything. I will be happy to do reviews. I definitely have a few planned for a few of these products. One of my favorite products ever for lips is Revlon ColorStay Clear Lip Liner. This does what any other lip liner does in the fact that it helps it stay on longer and it helps keeps it from feathering outside your lip line. So this is completely clear. And so yeah, it'll go with any lipstick or lip gloss. So, yeah, that's definitely a must-have for me. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. So, yeah, this is my skin drawer. As you can see, powders, blushes, makeup, you know, face makeup brushes, concealers, foundation, my e.l.f. High Definition Powder, which I think is fantastic, and plan on doing a review for that in the future. So, I also have some other mascaras and stuff that I don't use quite so often thrown in here, so yeah. And this last drawer is just my tools, like my eyelash curler, my tweezers, my fake eyelashes, and, you know, more costume makeup like my fake blood and tattoos and, you know, grease makeup and stuff like that, so. Yep, that's all that drawer is, but that is my collection. I got these drawers from Big Lots, The bigger ones were $7 a piece, I believe. They're three drawers each. And the smaller one, I think, was around $4 or $5. And three drawers in that, too. I just keep my hair accessories and other face products in that. And my nail polishes are just in an old cigar box, so that would be my collection. It's not very big, but I plan on building it up over time. I definitely did not get all this makeup overnight. It's from quite a few years of saving up, you know, collecting makeup. I'm a total makeup junkie, as you can tell. But yeah, almost everything I own is pretty inexpensive. Most of it's from the drugstore. Other stuff is, you know, like e.l.f. or stuff I got online. And yeah, I also have two of the 88 palettes, which I will be telling you guys about in a separate video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Feel free to leave any comments, rate, subscribe, and send me a message if you want. Appreciate it. Thanks.